Play Fly Explosive Duos. This gives us more XP. But I'm a unique flower. Dude, my friend Kerry, he didn't have the battle pass like 2 days ago. Now he has the freaking Ragnarok. He bought all his tiers. And every time there's a new skin that comes out, and it's really cool, he buys it. Like, he probably has like more than 60 skins. Dude, it's actually 50 versus 50 for once. One left, and that's on their team. Where should we go? Someone's gonna try to rush over and tilt it, so no. How about we get a fatal? Let me go fatal. No one landed with me. I get a whole mountain to myself. This mountain's got some good loot on it, too. That's what I hate about Joseph. He always lands tilted towers when I go somewhere else. He dies and then rages and always leaves. When a game throws a hacker at me, yeah. Dude, I lost my voice from raging once. Dude, your voice makes you sound way younger when you play on PS4. Yes. Do I sound like a 5-year-old, be honest? Like, through my mic talk. Some people say I sound like I'm 20 years old. Others say I sound like a 5-year-old. I think I sound like a 5-year-old and I listen for myself. But when you hear me in real life, I sound like 13. Yeah. Dude, freaking five-year-olds have called me squeakers. Like, I'm not kidding. I know these 5-year-olds, and they call me squeakers. Yeah. I'm older than you. Is it just me, or does Joseph have, like, a clan with, like, 20 players on his friends list that join his party every 2 seconds? You want to know what I realized? Joseph acts like Maddie's his girlfriend when Maddie hates him. Dude, I know for a fact she hates him. I don't know why she joined. The only reason I joined is because half of his friends list are my friends. Because he still has friends. I met Joseph by joining a party when Matt, by joining the party when Maddie was in the party. I was kind of close to him, though. My friend Nika Yalex, I know him in real life. and my friend Mog at Shane 14 because that's my cousin. And this other guy, Carter Clevenger, he's like a couple years older than me. He used to go to my church. Those are like the only three I know in real life. No. Does Joseph even know Maddie in real life? No, he doesn't. And they were dating through PS4. People bring it too far in Roblox, trust me. Remember when Nixta V was like fake online dating? Yeah, that's my favorite Roblox YouTuber. Remember when that kid faked being him and he called him and the other guy's like, don't look at this. Was it like a Roblox call or what? Or was it like an actual call on a phone? I would have a phone if my sister wouldn't have dropped on a concrete floor. Not amused. He like put down a bunch of trap warnings and I realized I had a trap, so I just put a trap there and then I started dancing and he doesn't look too happy. Yeah. Where are you? Me and this guy are friends. Oh. Don't rage. Okay, you raged. Look at all this crap. Yeah, we've been spray painting the whole time. He still doesn't look too amused, does he? What about this? You can take the L now, boy. He's like, that's even worse. What about this? We found ourselves a hacker. Houston, we found ourselves a problem in the game. There's a hacker. Fighting over there and we're just dancing. No, look, we're just eating popcorn watching this. This is amusing. This is really amusing, isn't it? We're gonna win. I have good loot. Nice. I seen that kill. I see that knock guy over there too. I probably will get sniped. Hey, wait, dude, watch this crap. Watch this. See that guy right there is gonna get sniped when I do wave. He got sniped. He did it. That's insane, bro. I saw that he got knocked and then it said sniper and I'm like, bro, that's unbelievable. I've seen too many YouTube videos, bro, to know that that's gonna work. Yeah, by O. Long Johnson. Watch this. Watch this. I'm gonna one tap him. He's gonna come out and I'm gonna freaking one tap him. What'd I say? Bandages. That was insane. I just hopped in there and just started tapping them with that. I forgot how good I was at 50v50. I took his blue tack. Dude, that's insane. How did I get that perfect timing? How did I get that one perfect timing? It wasn't really perfect timing, but to call out he was gonna get sniped, that was insane. Alright, cause that happened like right as I did it too. Like, he got killed with a sniper and I'm like, what? And look, and he got knocked, and I'm like, wow, I am awesome at this. I'm posting. I'm sharing this as a video clip after this match. Like, who won it? Am I right? Dude, I could've... You're telling me I could've saved my bandages and came over here for a better scar. Dang. Oh, someone just got sniped. How about I'm gonna wreck a noob in 3, 2, 1. Why am I so good at this? Dude, I got to save that crap. Dude, I said I was gonna wreck a noob in 3, 2, 1. I wrecked him, and he was a dang default. Wasn't that insane?